morning's Tim Kennedy from Yandal Resources. Tim, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you this morning?
Very well, Tim. Thank you. You've announced here diamond drilling underway at Gordon's. Tell us a bit about the program.
Yes, we're going out to the Gordon's Gold Project, about 30 kilometres north of Kalgoorlie. We're testing our Malone prospect. Last week, actually, we announced some new results, some high-grade RC results in an area we're calling the King Zone. It's a zone on a felsic mafic contact that has got quite a lot of anomalous RC through there, and particularly a couple of intercepts, 5 metres at 7.7 grams per tonne and another hole 3 metres at 8.8 grams per tonne. And also extending a long strike about a kilometre or so, we've got some very, very anomalous air core drilling through there. So we would like to go out and do some more RC, but there's a question as to the orientation of mineralisation. So we thought rather than embark on a big step out RC program, let's go and do some diamond drilling, and that'll give us some information on the orientation of the lodes. As a possibility, it could be moderate to the east, or could possibly be a shallower to the west. So there's a bit of variety there. So the diamond core drilling that we've just started over the weekend will give us some information on that orientation, and then that'll inform the RC step out program.
So you say it's a two-hole program, and the information from this will allow you to update your geological model, essentially.
Yeah, that's correct. It'll be about 600 metres in total to fairly short holes. But the core information, particularly the structural that we get from that, will be very, very useful. We don't want to go and do a whole bunch of RC and not actually have good grip on the actual orientation of mineralisation. So that should solve the question for us.
And the plan from there would be to do some follow-up RC, would it?
Correct. So we'll go out once we have got confidence in the orientation of the lodes. We'll do some step out RC, probably a series of 4 to 6 holes to the north on perhaps 100 metre step outs, and some holes to the south. And there's also a couple of other positions a little bit away from Malone that need some follow-up. So it'll probably be around about 10 to 12 holes in total. And we hope to get cracking on that in May if we can secure the rig.
Tell me, Tim, a bit more about the area. Who have you got nearby out there?
Well, nearby, we've actually got an operating mine run by FMR Resources, the Gordon Sadar mine. It's got very, very similar geology to what we're seeing here at Malone in terms of the alteration and the rock types, the host rock types. It's a fairly small operation there, but it, because we're getting a very similar style of mineralisation, it does give us confidence we're onto a proper system out at Malone. We just need to do the work and find out what's there.
Good to catch up with you. Tim, thanks very much.
No worries. Good to talk to you. See you, Andrew.